Summer is coming. Let's go for a trip. Imagine we're traveling to Bath for a holiday. Where would you like to go? And what would you like to see? You might say you want to do some research before the trip, looking at the images or the descriptions on Instagram or Facebook, get a feeling about Bath. With those expectations, we're now in Bath. We walk around, visit places we want, such as Roman Bath or Alexandra Park. We observe and interact with those attractions, residents, as well as other tourists. After the trip, we evaluate our own tourist experience. Some people may say, oh, it's a lovely trip. The weather, the people, the attractions are what exactly I want. Whereas other people may say, the tour was very busy. I didn't enjoy it at all. But why is that? What are the mechanisms or the processes that generate your tourist experience? This is where my research lies. My research aims to provide an explanatory account on tourist experience, adopting Chinese tourists visiting the UK as a case to investigate how the tourist experience generated and what are the mechanisms during the time. I applied Archer's critical realist social theory to help me with the explanation during the different stages. I use narrative analysis to look through the Chinese website first to see how the UK was portrayed, and then interview the Chinese tourists to see their perceptions before, during, and after the trip to analyze their tourist experience. So far, we got some emerging themes from our results. Chinese tourists are very curious about the cultural differences. As a motivation, they come into the UK. The general experience was satisfied, apart from the food experience. Some expectations were changed. Such, for example, some Chinese tourists think British people are more friendly than they expected. When my research is fully completed, hopefully we could provide a systematic explanation on how the tourist experience generates and how to practically attract more Chinese tourists visiting the UK. Thank you.